Hey people, this is my first vlog, number one. Well, what I want to discuss are a few things. Well, this is my first one, of course, I already said it, but I went camping this weekend, and some tragic things happened while I was actually swimming in the lake. It was extremely sad. I'm not going to go into detail. But anyways, and it was, but I did have fun camping otherwise. It's 12:20 here in New York where I am. And I had to wake up in like 6 hours. I have to catch up tomorrow for summer school. This is my last day, which I'm really excited about, and I can sleep the rest of the summer away. But in about 12 days, a very exciting event is happening. I'm going to see Rihanna, which I'm really, really, really excited about. If you're any of my friends, you know I am. But let's see. Hopefully, if I'm lucky, she'll sing Love the Way You Lie. That video was amazing. It was, I don't think anyone has done something like that before. Everybody did an amazing job. Rihanna, Eminem, Megan Fox, and whatever that other person's name was. But, I mean, people said it's a bad song, it shouldn't be played on the radio, the video shouldn't be played either. But I honestly think it's a song that had to be done, because a lot of people, including Rihanna, have gone through domestic violence stuff. Which, she's a really strong woman to actually sing about that, and her voice is overpowering through that song, which I give her a lot of credit for. But I will post a link up here. Sorry, I'm not that oriented with again yet. I'm gonna post it up here so that you can go watch the video, then comment down there and tell me what you think of the video. And here's some other questions. I want you to think about post a video response or a comment. Who's your favorite singer? What's your favorite song by them? What's your first concert? And what's your favorite concert? And if you haven't seen a concert, what concert do you want to go see? Now, besides Rihanna, I really, really, really want to go see the Monster Ball Tour by Lady Gaga. She's different than everybody else, which I like. I really, really, really admire her for that. She takes chances, which are not always good chances, but still, it's always amazing. Well, I'm out. I'm gonna go to sleep, maybe. Comment down there. Subscribe, I think it's up here. Subscribe. And, well, watch the video for Love the Way You Lie, okay? Thank you for watching. Thank you so much. Bye.